गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट अवर चैप्टर 2 फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफी सेक्शन, बट टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू सॉल्व आवर ऑब्जेक्टिव एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 2 नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज लैंड एंड सॉइल। लेट्स वी स्टार्ट। वी विल गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ आवर एक्सरसाइज ए एमसीक्यूज, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। एक्सरसाइज ए, फर्स्ट all of you open your book and complete it with me, and if you have already completed then you will cross check with me. Now let's start. Our first question is, which is the most fertile region of India? Which is the most fertile region of India? We have taught now, we have already taught. You have know this answer. Your answer is Northern Plains. Northern Plains. Our next question is, which of the following influences gathering and erosion of rocks and soil formation? Climate. Your answer is climate. Climate influences. Our third question is, total area under cultivation includes? Which area includes under cultivation? Total area under cultivation includes cultivable grasslands and fallow lands. Contains most of the plant nutrients. Which of the following layers contains most of the plant nutrients? Your answer is topsoil. Which is your answer? Topsoil. Now we will come to our fifth question. Which of the following agricultural techniques can best maintain soil fertility? Which technical agriculture techniques? Crop rotation. Your answer is crop rotation. Crop rotation make it fertile. Now we will come to our exercise B. That's the following matchings. Option A, wheat grains of the ball, wheat granaries of the ball match with which option from B? Match with temperate grassland. Your option B. First from A is match with option B, temperate grassland. Okay. Now our next option is from A. Land for rearing livestock match with pastures. Your option C. 2 is match with option C from B. Now our third option is decayed organic matter. Decayed organic matter match with humus. Option F. Third is match with option F. Now fourth option is soil of river valleys. Soil of river valleys. How many types? Which type of soil? Soil of river valleys. Alluvial. Your option. option A. Who is matching option A? Our fifth option is black soil rigger. Option E. Fifth is match with option E. And our last option 6 is match with planting of corn. This is called, that is called afforestation. So our option B is correct option. First is match with B, second is match with C, third is match with F, fourth is match with A, fifth is match with E, and sixth is match with B. All of you clear about this now? Now we will come to our exercise C. Exercise C. Fill in the blanks. Is the dash influence the life and economic activities of man? Which influences? Relief features. Your answer is relief feature. Relief features. What influences? Relief features. Now our next question is, next fill in the blanks. Land support economic activities like agriculture. The answer is agriculture. So your next second fill in the blanks answer is agriculture. The third is, these are densely populated regions of the world. Plains, obviously, plains. So your answer is plains. The third fill in the blanks to fill with plains. Now our fourth question is, the pattern of land utilization is termed as land use. Your answer is land use. And fifth in the blanks is, the total land area of any country is fixed. As we know, Anna, fixed. Now, our exercise B. Which is our exercise B? Identify following and name them. Okay. Now we will come to our exercise D. Name them. Okay. Now our first question is, abiotic renewable resources that determines quality of land use. Determines the quality of land use. Your first answer is land use. Okay. Now next question is, influences the color and texture of the soil. Nature of parent rock. Nature of parent rock. Now, our third question is, top layer of soil composed of decayed organic matter, O horizon. Your answer is O horizon. Our fourth question is, soils renewed every year, soil renewed every year during annual floods. Which type of soil? renewed every year during floods. Alluvial soil. Heavily leached soil. Which soil heavily leached? Nitrate soil. Nitrate soil. N-A-T-R-I-T-E soil. Nitrate soil. You all are clear about this? So, I will repeat again. Exercise E, name them. Our first answer is land use, land already given. And use. Second, nature of parent rocks. Our second answer is nature of parent rock. Our third answer is horizon. Our fourth answer is alluvial soil. And our fifth answer is laterite soil. So students, I hope that you all are clear about all your exercises. We will come with our next exercise of chapter 3, objective exercise of chapter 3 in our next class. Thank you.